Today we're going to be going over 5 body weight movements. I love body weight training because it's all about freedom. You get to move the body and use the body the way it was intended to be used. Let's rock and roll. The first move we got for you today is the rock bottom squat. It's all about how low can you go. It's great for building up strength in your legs, your quads, your glutes, the core, and even the back. The next move we have for you today is the reverse lunge. It's all about stepping backwards. I want you to use this tip. Keep that knee on the front leg behind the toes on the front foot, and you'll be on your way to developing some great leg strength. Next move up is the tripod. It's all about opening up the shoulders and opening up the hips, building some great strength through the legs, the shoulders, and the triceps. And now we have the quad press. You get to use the body as one unit. It almost looks like a frog. Build strength in your upper body and lower body with the quad press. And finally, we have the sit-through knee. It'll smoke you, so get ready. It's gonna help you build conditioning and endurance. It's a building block. Many, many more movements will come from the sit-through knee. And there you have it. That was 5 body weight movements. And when you're working with your body, you can train anywhere, anytime. My name's Cody Story. Have fun while you're out there, and I'll see you in a workout soon.